4, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, Showtime here, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda, the playthrough. Name in progress, so bear with me with that. So last time we left off, we had the welcoming party come in when we made it to the Andromeda system, and doesn't think they want to give us any sort of, like, fruit basket or anything as a kind of housewarming gift. Actually, their gift kind of ended up with bullets and bodies. Yeah, it was sucky. So, we're gonna dive right back into it and try and make the best of it. And away we go! I really hope that I don't lose too many people here. I tried not to shoot first, you know, trying to, you know, play it by the book, but at the same time, I don't want people to die. Ugh. This is why I'm not president. The hard decisions, like, I can't do those. Omni gel, a semi-molten mixture of alloys and synthetic polymers used in Milky Way technology for rapid fabrication. Acquisition. Omni gel canisters are often found on defeated Milky Way exiles or acquired by dismantling exile weapons and armor. They can also be purchased from certain merchants. Sweet. Alright, let's get going. Kirklegs! No!
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
No, it's not.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Exactly what I knew about it before now. Like, I already knew that. I already knew it was unknown to me. They're telling me what I already knew.
Our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah.
Weird. Wow! I think this kind of tried to rogue me.
Ah. Wreckage ahead.
Whoa. Where'd you come from? You weren't there before.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Yeah, true statement. Coolant cells.
Shit! Moving on our perimeter! It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us! Careful, they got one of those animals! Watch for cloaking!
Oh, whoa!
Watch for them, they force this! Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock! And our 2 o'clock! And our 8!
Doc, son.
Now who's dead, asshole?
Nice quip there. Oh no, I'm down. I went for the melee and I shouldn't have. I was like, come and get some. And they're like, okay, I'll take some.
I wish I didn't. Hell, that. Hey, watch out! What is this thing? I think it...
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wreckage ahead.
Instantly constructing.
I'm sitting here. What are you? He's the other
half of our shuttle. What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit, we're moving off perimeter.
It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us! Careful, they got one of those animals! Watch for cloaking!
Ah! Oh, they surrounded us really hard. Ah! Yeah, come on.
I wish I didn't.
So the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird. Wreckage ahead.
Loading islands.
Still half more shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit. Move on our perimeter.
It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us! Careful, they got one of those animals! Watch for cloaking! Off for them, they force it! Liam! Trying to surround us, keep an eye on your 6 o'clock! And our 2 o'clock, and our 8!
You're in fire, dude, why are you here?
Now who's dead, asshole?
Raider or two in my day,
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Aux.
Yeah?
Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Flight recorder here.
Where? Where's the flight recorder? By a disinfectant. Okay. AR stock. Iridium. Iridium can be detected via orbital scan and may be discovered in small amounts on foot. It can also be purchased from certain merchants. A hard, ultra-dense metallic element that is highly resistant to heat and corrosion. All of the flares, I guess.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Hey neighbor, just coming in to say hi, borrow some tech. Why did I decide to enter the creepy dark
alien? Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
That's not working.
Wonder what's inside.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Yeah? SR burial, overdrive pack, immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporary boosts actually damage reduction? Sweet. Renderable plates. The tissue of these animal plates can be rendered into a variety of adhesives and lubricants at a fraction of the cost of producing synthetic equivalents. Adi, Arox, Targs, and Galorns can be hunted for their plates. Plates can be used by also be purchased from certain merchants. Okay. Sure. Okay. Big yet. Every corner of the room very carefully. Can't touch that just yet.
Another weird alien machine.
We need a more descriptive name than that. How about Alien Pod? Weird Alien Pod. That's what it is.
Huh. What's all this about?
Alien device.
Another weird alien machine.
Huh, figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Are we sure we want to touch this? Like, we don't know what it does, and you want to touch it. Like, that seems dumb.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
Run!
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Like, put out a distress beacon? Welder? Maybe?
Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
It's just sort of pod, like a healing pod? For reconstruction? Still the weapon. Generator?
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Nah, this is like the shoddy engineering. Alright. We're exploring.
Hey, that door opened.
Oh, it did. Go figure. We did something we probably shouldn't have done. Open the door we probably shouldn't have opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Classification circuit. Universal semiconductor. Mine!
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Looks like a computer terminal.
Kenshaf! Rumokot Suranat! John Murok.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Audio log?
Kill all humans, probably?
Probably not, actually. Sprouted seed vial. Classification circuit. Okay.
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Watch it!
killer robots, too?
The guests back home would love this place.
Probably not. No, because we're here! Oh, boy. This is crazy. Rocco's behind us. That's bad.
Any theories, Recall Specialist?
Some kind of technology on this planet. Something
no
these aliens are interested in. Like archaeologists? Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Yeah, how about that?
Heads up! They were waiting for us! Oh, damn! They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Oh, you're gonna try and walk them off? Okay.
Sit! Lost one's down.
How let's not wait around for more.
Louder.
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
Oi! Stop that! With the lightning zone strike. Okay. Sort of ionization. Right before it hits. Yeah, I'm lost. Super lost. Alright, well, we're gonna take a quick pause right here.
Some sort of cave over there.
Yeah, we're going to take a quick pause before we go inside the cave, and then we will come right back. And when we do, we will take a look at what's inside the secret alien cave. Next time, see ya.